The Andalusian community has been a leader in entrepreneurship for quite a few years. Andalusia represents a 25% of the total entrepreneurship population in Spain. However, one thing is having a good idea and another is being successful. That's why in Andalucía Emprende we are working with two objectives in mind. To provide entrepreneurs, self-employed workers and with useful services. I mean services that really meet their customer needs as a key to helping develop their businesses' ideas. Today, we are facing two main challenges. First, a world crisis not seen before, which is bringing us a new scenario where entrepreneurship and becoming digital are the more important things. Secondly, our production system, which is made up of self-employed people and micro-enterprises. Considering these two elements, the Council for Employment and Andalucía Emprende are working hard to overcome two great challenges. To offer useful services to those people who really need it, and to help sectors in a very bad situation in this pandemic to reactivate their activities and employment. For that reason, we have designed Reinicia, a fine example of public-private partnership to help entrepreneurs and people that are running their own business or losing their jobs to reinvent themselves. Andalucía Emprende has a long story as a partner in European projects, sharing good practices and initiatives to activate entrepreneurship. Thanks to our experience, we are now able to do the following. Knowing how entrepreneurship abroad is like, sharing our know-how, and expanding our networks to other ecosystems. In short, we would like to keep on growing and improving. Right now, we are working on improving the efficiency of our services so that they can meet the real demands of entrepreneurs and self-employed, in other words, our core clients. To reach that goal, Andalucía Emprende needs to go through a digital transformation based on utility and the value we provide to entrepreneurs. In my opinion, it will be inclusive, cooperative, collective, with a purpose. Because only as a close-knit community, interconnecting our skills, our experiences, and our talent, we will be able to provide answers to the present and the future challenges.